everybody. I'm Lauren Farum, one of the worship leaders here at Edmonds First Baptist Church, and I'm here to tell you about some new exciting things that are happening here at EFBC. The first thing I want to show you is our new building, our new fellowship hall, and we are so excited about it. This is also the location where our 11 o'clock service is held. Now, we're on the south side of our building, so this is the south entrance into the worship space. Now, if you're interested in coming to our 11 o'clock worship service, this is probably the easiest entrance to come to. This is our south entrance to our church. And don't worry, when you get here, there will be plenty of greeters to answer any questions that you have. Whether it's how to get to the children's wing or where to grab a cup of coffee, they can help you with anything you need. Now, worship style here in our new 11 o'clock service is modern style, led by me and our praise band. So whether you're new to Edmond and you're looking for a church home, or maybe you've been here for a while and you're looking for a new time to worship, we'd love for you to come and join us here at EFBC at our new 11 o'clock worship.